Squad, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, you know what to do. Please subscribe, like, comment, and of course share this video with all your friends, your family, and that's on period. So yeah, turn on your post notification bell because like I'm gonna be posting videos. I'm gonna try, I know. So yeah, today's video is pretty exciting because I did my nails, and if you follow me on Instagram, probably already saw them. So yeah. So I want you guys to comment down below after you're done watching if you like the color, if you've done these before. And these are like acrylic gel nails, I think. You just like stick them on with glue. And yeah, so I made quite a few mistakes in the beginning, and I'll tell you guys a story in the video. So yeah, hope you guys like the video. Peace. So I have a professional gel nail kit over here. I really love the color of the nails. Then I had my nail clipper, my non-acetone nail polish remover. So yeah, we're gonna start. The pack came with like matte and hologram and glitter nails. I really love the color, so pretty. And they also came with a glue stick and a nail filer, I guess, if that's what it's called. And I really use this to file down my nails because they were looking a little bit rough and tough. Then they also came with that cuticle thing, don't know what it's called. But first off, I started off by clipping my nails. Then I filed them down to like a nice shape, nice normal size, I guess. And yeah, hope you guys like this video because it's really fast, honestly. Also, the pack came with some instructions, so I had to clean my nails with nail polish remover, I guess. I don't know why, but yeah, that's what I was doing. And then I started picking out my size and trying to fit it into my nail, my cuticle shape, I guess. Is it called a cuticle? I'm not really sure, but I think that's what it's called. Pretty sure. But yeah, I started arranging them, you know. So this was me when I was done. I picked a nice combination, I think. So basically I started kind of like pushing out my cuticle to make it a little bit wider, I guess. And yeah, so I'll tell you guys a story whilst we watch this video. Basically when I first started, I am not a pro. I repeat, I am not a pro. So basically I took the nails and I was doing them on my, I think, right hand. I think, I don't know my right from my left, but I think I was doing them on my right hand, and I was putting the square side because I think these are kind of like a coffin shape. So I was putting the square side where my cuticle was, which is obviously the wrong side, but my brain did not really register that in the head. So yeah, I was doing that until I finished one hand. Then I tried it the other way on my other hand just to see like, oh yay, that's a fit. And it fit perfectly. Then I was just like, wait a minute, it's starting to register now. This is the wrong side. This was the wrong side the whole time. So I decided to pit it the other way, and then I had to remove the ones that were done wrong or incorrectly. And yeah, I was really happy. This is how they came out. Oh my gosh, I am so proud of myself, honestly. Comment down below what you guys think about these nails, if you like them or if you don't like them. Obviously, do not comment down if you don't like them because that will really hurt me. And yeah. And I love you guys so much, okay?